Maybe second. So, according to Lovin sir, there are 5 points. First one is the plan. So, we have a plan. Right? Planning. So, for any product, go for the planning according to Lovin sir. And second one is the like do. Okay. Go for the implementation like do. And third one is the inspection or check. Inspection. Okay. Or go for the checking. Like third one is the inspection or checking. Another one is the fourth point. This is the act. Act. Okay. So what happened with acts? What do you mean by act?
Advertisement.
Act is here. Advertisement or marketing of the product. So go for the planning and then do implement the program and inspection or checking of the product for achieving the quality. Okay. So and fifth one is the analyze. Analyze means what? How can we receive the product easily? Okay. Analysis of the product. There are a lot of points like measurements. Okay. Checking dimensions of the product and what is the need of the product? Consumer needs, design. Okay. And lot of points in the analyze. But in the Lovin cycle, this is the just receive the product. How can we receive the product easily? Okay. So plan, do, inspection, act, and analyze. There are totally 5 points in the Lovin cycle. So in your university examination, question will ask like that. What is the Lovin cycle? Explain in brief. Yes. So you have done all the 5 points and explain one by one. Okay. Like planning. Planning is what? Planning is what?
About product.
About the product. We should know about the product. What is the product? Then we can plan. Okay. If we don't know about the product, how can we plan? Okay. So we plan. First we know about the product. Okay. What we will go for the product? Like mobile phone, or television, or any like books, or anything. Okay. So first you have to plan. What we will do? Okay. And then for the implementation, do is what? Using the machines or some processes. Okay. So this is the processing. Do. Okay. Implement the program. And third one is the inspection. Very important is there. Because after inspection we can say this is a quality product. Okay. We can say that this is a quality product. And then fourth one is the act. Act is what? This is the marketing or advertisement. Because any product wants marketing. Without marketing, we cannot achieve the more customers. Yes. Every company or organization wants to more customer for getting the more profit. Okay, so how can we achieve the more profit? If we have a good advertisement, people know about our product, then they can easily buy the product. Okay, and then another one is the analysis. Okay, analysis, how can we receive the product? This is the finalization of the Lovin cycle. Okay. So now go for the quality control. Next one is the. So you have any problem about this Lovin cycle? Anyone? Okay. So this is your complete Lovin cycle. Now go for the quality control.
Product अच्छा होता है।
जी।
तो ऐसा तो बिना मतलब advertisement के
why we approve the quality? Okay. Why we use the quality?
For maintaining the quality.
Maintaining the quality. Okay. Maintaining the quality. Then quality control means what is the point? Control. What do you mean control? Quality is quality. We know. What is the factors of quality? How can we achieve the quality? And in the case of quality control, you press out the word control. Means what? Maintaining some standards. Yeah.
So with the help of inspection, we maintain the quality.
With the help of inspection. Okay. And then, any other point? Inspection is good thing.
To analyze the idea of the quality management.
Okay, right. Inspection is a good part of the quality. We know that for maintaining the set of standards. Set of standards is what? We maintain the quality with the help of some parameters. Like here, we talk about the quality control is what? Maintain the some standards. Every organization wants to profit. But how can we get the profit? It is very difficult to achieve more and more profit without compromise the quality. Okay, without compromise the quality, how can we achieve the more and more profit? We can eliminate some part of the product, like which is like not need in the product, like some wastage part of the product. We can remove that product. Or some non-value added services, we can remove from the product. Okay. Every company wants to more profit. Okay. And it is not easy to gain under the limits. Okay. If we compromise the quality, then our quality will be down. Yes, so product may be like not earning more and more profit in the market. So it is very difficult to achieve profit within the standard limits. So we can achieve the quality if we remove some wastage from the product or extra non-valuable services from the product. So this is the process we can achieve the quality. So this is the quality control. And in the case of quality control, there are some points. So we consider a chart. Okay. So some charts in the quality control is given. So how can we get the charts? So there are two types of chart. So first one is the variable charts. Variable charts. Okay. First one is the variable charts and second one is the attributes chart. Attributes chart. There are two types of chart we can achieve. Like first one is the variable charts means what? What do you mean by chart? Do you know?
Sir, identify the particular chart.
Identify. What kind of identification? Yes.
Chart is a complete phenomena of manufacturing a product. So, complete phenomena of manufacturing a
product. Okay. What is the case of variable charts or attributes chart? Have any idea about this?
No, sir.
No. Okay. I'll tell you. Like here, is what? Chart is what? A data we can use, okay, with the help of time. Like some variables we can use with the help of time, like in the case of machine or in the case of product, okay, like in some other cases. So here we achieve the charts for the achieving quality with the help of variables. So here some charts are here, so we can achieve the quality, like X chart. This is a X chart. What do you mean by X chart? This is a chart where we can use the variables. Variable chart is what? This is the X chart. X chart is a, another name is the mean chart. Mean chart. We can say this is a mean chart. Okay. So this is the first one, X chart or mean chart. Second one is the R chart. This is the range chart. This is the range chart. Okay. So there are some parameters in this kind of problem. We will discuss the problem in second unit. Okay. So this is the first unit in quality control. How can we achieve the quality? Yes. So this is the division of the sub charts like variable chart and attributes chart. So what kind of variable chart? So in the case of variable chart, we take the charts like X chart and second one is the R chart. Okay. R chart means what? This is a range chart. Range chart. Okay. So there are different types of charts. So we can solve the problem. Why we solve the problem? We want the solution of the problem. If we have a solution, we have a problem. So how can we get the solution? With the help of problem, with the help of charts. Okay. So some kind of problems in X chart, we can solve the problem with the help of X chart. Like this is a mean chart. We want calculation of the mean problems, mean kind of problems. Like some problems taking the what is the calculation of mean. So we can achieve the X chart. R chart is the range chart. Some parameters are there for R chart. Another one is the third one is the C. This is the S chart. S chart. What do you mean by S chart? This is a variance chart. Variance chart. Okay. So I think we are using first time this chart. So no problem. I will explain. Classes for decades. X chart and another one is the S double chart. S double star chart. S double star chart. This is a standard deviation chart. Standard deviation chart. We calculate the standard deviation chart. Okay. And then, so this is the chart like a variable chart. We can solve the problem and achieve the quality. And another one is the attributes chart. So what is the attributes chart? In this chart, we take the problems like first one is the U chart. U chart. Okay. So what is the U chart?
Number of defects.
number of defects. Number of defects. How can we accept? How can we reject? So this is your C chart. And another one is the one more is here. This is the NP chart. NP chart. NP chart. This is the totally based on binomial distribution. Binomial distribution. Binomial distribution. Okay. So NP chart based on the binomial distribution. And one more thing is here. Like this is the P chart. P chart. P chart. This is the P chart. And in the case of P chart, we explained percentage of defects are part. Percentage of defects. Percentage of defects. There are totally charts, like in the case of variable charts, X chart, R chart, S chart, S double star chart. Okay, so we can analyze problem as per the like mean chart and chart. If you know in the examination, question will ask like that. Explain with the help of X chart. Okay, solve the problem with the help of R chart. Okay, ask some parameters will give in your examination. Like some parameters given, that parameters set only the X chart. So you go for the X chart. As per the parameter, you decide which one chart will prefer. Okay. In the case of S chart, this is the variance chart. If you calculate the variance, then we will go for the S chart. And if it is standard deviation, then go for the S double star chart. Okay. And in the case of attributes chart, like U chart, this is what write down defects. If in question, write down like that, calculate the rate of defects. Calculate the rate of defects, then we will go for the U chart. Okay. If this is the number of defects, calculate the number of defects, then we will go for the C chart. Another one is the NP chart. NP chart means what? This is the binomial distribution. Okay.